Hi friends, welcome to Learner.Guru. A good knowledge of vocabulary is essential not only for the competitive exam, but it also an important asset in one's professional life. In this video, we discuss most crucial topic of English vocabulary. Today, we learn the word limp. Limp is verb, noun and adjective. And to limp means to walk with difficulty because one foot or leg is dragging behind, figuratively often followed by along. It means to progress slowly or with trouble and hesitation. A limp is the way someone walks if they limp. Next, we will see the difference between floppy and limp. The limp means to walk slowly and with difficulty because of having an injured or painful leg or foot, while floppy means soft and fat. One example of floppy was starting to get a bit floppy around my waist. And next we will see the origin. Limp dates back to the mid 16th century. The verb meaning to move with jerky or halting steps is of uncertain origin. It is not found in Middle or Old English texts. However, some researchers believe that it may have existed for much longer than we think and was simply not recorded. It may be related to the Middle English verb impen, which is found in the late 14th century and is thought to be related to the Old English adjective limped. But the origin of the first part of the word, which could be related to limp, is also unknown. And next, we will see the some examples of limp. First example, business is not going well, but at least it's still limping along. And next one, the car accident left brain with a limp. And another one example, limp with excursion, Charlie collapsed into the nearest chair. So friends, today we learn the word limp. Tomorrow another word we will see. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel www.learner.guru. Thank you.